When Neil and I hear you telling stories about shooting movies like Perfect Storm or Mosquito kind of story that Fury wrote, shooting those movies to me looks like a nightmare. And yet even when I hear you telling stories about solving grand problems or whatever, there's a joy in it for you. Do you ever experience the making of a movie as suffering?
I'm sorry to hear that. But I'd like to ask a question of you, David. Your latest work that you've been doing, how do you pick a cameraman?
And I've had strange, I've been doing two movies without an eye before and I've used a different thing every time. And
I started with one of this, so that's good.
Yeah. I remember I had Greg Fraser had shot my shorts before I...
Second.
And so when it came time to make my first movie, I assumed that Greg would shoot that. But he had just done five movies back to back and was going, I think my wife will leave me if I
I mean, you've got to love the industry of here because it's long hours, it's filthy, you're out in the desert for months, or you're up wasted in snow in Canada for 4 or 5 months, and then you never see your family, you never see your kids, and you know, you start wondering who you are. The next year, you might do another film that was only 8 months away. Oh, that's a real short one. They go nutty. It just got to the point where I thought, I turn 80 in a month's time, so there you go.